Oh, we will be on the way very shortly, once all the pleasantries are complete. The teams then, Manchester City against Liverpool. I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the country box by the familiar figure of Jim Beck. Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that. Just joining us, we are already on the way. Jesus. Keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort. Sometimes that's exactly the requirement to give you the early edge. Now, for more. Stay out wide. Alexander Arnold tries to get it forward quickly. Driving on now, what can they counter from here? He's taking on the lot of them. Glued to his feet. It's Thiago. He's gone away. Liverpool can't seem to. The shot's on! Oh, great save. Real class. But you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. De Bruyne. There he goes, motoring forward. This could fall anywhere. Point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about. De Bruyne.
That's a swing at it! Goal! City! There is the breakthrough!
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can work your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Manchester City put themselves into the lead.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this. De Bruyne
gets it back. Fabinho.
This is promising.
It's good.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
RS. The ball through. It's a decent ball.
Chant!
Jesus,
this is the keeper, and only one win.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
We hit half-time, good back on the first 45 minutes.
Yeah, chins have dropped, heads are down, and half-time couldn't have come at a better time.
Here we go again, then.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next one.
He's gone for it! Tremendous from Mane! And the second half is off to a flyer!
I give him such an open invitation. He was always going to shoot.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
It's
to make a great save.
Well, it's best goalkeeper to the keeper who's just received an A-plus grade.
Morris. Mane. Mohamed Salah
has a pop! Oh, taken with style!
Oh, flags up, so that won't count.
Yeah, the assistant did have a flag up. The referee seemed to spot it late, though. Nevertheless, the right decision.
Disappointments and relief on either side. Nothing doing.
Alexander-Arnold.
Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, now that he's scored, this defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball.
It's loose. Who's getting there?
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
I hope it's just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
Well, the most exciting sight on a football pitch. He had too much trickery for that defence. Brilliant.
Henderson.
Now they've swung the goal kick.
Mahrez.
Still one goal so far.
It's Firmino.
Their attitude just can't be faulted.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done
it. Is it in? Really well taken goal.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Well, without doubt, that's given the coach room for thought. Does he settle for extra time or try to go for a winner before then? Decision time.
Van Dijk.
All the way back and they start again.
It is going to need 30 more minutes. No winner after 90.
I don't think either manager can have any complaints for you.